The convoy was stranded on the west side of Manchester. The site was guarded by stalkers, so the only route in was on foot. A radio message from Hale's squad said they were entering Manchester Cathedral. The cathedral was a field hospital during the war. It was abandoned in a hurry and still had some supplies and ammunition. Unfortunately, it was also a breeding ground for some of the lower forms of Chimera.